phone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. This is the Minsk 125. It's a Soviet bike built in 1992, and my dad bought it the same year. Two-stroke 125cc engine. Fuel tank is 11 liters, so you can go up to 250 kilometers with it. It has 4 gears. The fourth gear on this is a little bit broken. It can be fixed. Also, the clutch needs some adjustments. Everything else is working fine. It's a really good classic bike. It can reach up to 90 kilometers an hour. I have reached up to 80 with it. Right now, it's 2017. It was bought in 1992. It has been 45 years, and total kilometers this bike has driven is right now 4,717.4 kilometers. So that's 45 years and only 4,000, almost 5,000 kilometers. That's a really small number. I have driven like in 5 days about 60 kilometers. In the winter I will paint it, make it look nice. Engine's gonna be chrome. In the spring I will be going to school with it. Starting this is really easy. So to turn this on, you need to switch on here, put it down, keys on, and this is the lever where you pull it. You have to start it manually by your feet because this doesn't have a battery. It has a generator that generates electricity for the lights and stuff. So just switch on, switch on. Also, don't forget to turn on the fuel. So you do this. And it's on. It's a really nice bike, so let's go ride it. Oh,